Santa's been outsourcing his suppliers. He's been using freelancers and services across the globe. Things have not been going the way he planned. To find out more, join us at Southeast London Business Networking. See you there.